Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right?
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Another old note. Thank you. dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Hey, Nate. Over here. Come on, this way.
Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
What the? No way I imagined that.
Hmm?
Wait. Shit, what was that?
All right, then.
Something up there.
All this for one man? After everything, you're really asking me that?
Wait. What's that?
Fuck him!
Yeah.